New numbers are out when it comes to Montana's fight against COVID-19. Health officials reporting 111 new cases this afternoon. The largest jump in numbers is again Yellowstone County with 56 new cases. Yellowstone County continues to have roughly 650 active cases. Bighorn County reporting its 14th COVID-19 related death. The number of confirmed cases across the state is creeping toward the 6,000 case mark.